here with a 16-man team, and we are assisting Newbern Fire and any other local agency that needs us. We work with the National Guard quite a bit. Normally, there is a guard unit assigned with us with high clearance vehicles. We have the rescue boats and the water technicians. The guard provides us access for flooded roadways and where it's not feasible to exactly run boats, but we do need to travel over a good distance. There is a lot of training that goes into this. We train in the water as much as possible. A lot of us are certified to operate in night, day, moving water, static water, whatever the storm gives us. When the phone call comes, we will go as close as we can by vehicle, assess the situation, whether it needs to involve the guard with the high clearance vehicle getting us further. If not, but we can take our boats and access those people to get them to a better place. We enjoy it, and obviously getting to help people is why we're here, knowing that we can take somebody's bad day and make it a lot better.